to Super Mario Odyssey. Today we'll be going to Lake Kingdom, but first, let's change. We got this cowboy hat, nothing to match, huh?
It's President's Day. Yeah. This is the President's Day special.
Of course. Lake Kingdom clothes.
Looking fancy.
Two.
I think so too.
But you never know if we're 96 men. 109.
This should be the episode where we hit 200 moons.
Yeah. We at least need 4. And if we get 4, we'll be at Lake Kingdom, Lake Lemonade. So, you know in the last episode how we found the ring and if the ring's back? How the ring returned, guys? You know how the ring returned? Bowser stole a dress from this kingdom and now the dress. Hey, the local lady dress was lovely. That's what they... And look, they put a staircase for us.
Very nice. Whoa.
Ooh. Oh, why did that have to happen? We were just there last episode, too. So we already got that. I saw a sparkle. Let's chase things green. There is a painting down there that
was Sand Kingdom.
Yeah, but we've already been through that painting before. Ooh, we'll be back for this game. After.
Is that new football? What did that say? Football?
I don't know.
Was that Princess Peach?
Yeah. I think she's around here. Come here. Whoa! Tallest queen the stack ever. Oh, that's where that is. That's a hard to get. Oh, yeah, we're gonna get to it though. We're not going to make it by this, guys. But don't worry, we're going for the second one. There's Luigi from Luigi's Balloon World. Not doing pretty either. 21 purples. Interesting, no ice in the Lake Kingdom. That guy's weird. One of those Shavaria guys said, interesting, no ice in the Lake Kingdom. He's used to the ice though, right?
That's right.
So he can stay there all day.
Yeah, he's on a vacation. Hmm, interesting. How long is that? Oh, it's on a beach. Not babies.
Do you know? That's not old moons.
Yeah.
Do you know what? Do you know what's pretty funny? The other kingdoms besides AIDS, New York City look like for babies. That's what I thought when in last episode. Oh, spikes. They're dangerous. Air bubble. Lake Kingdom and different kingdoms. kingdoms or not.
I met a lake cheap, cheap.
Now keep them. Keep them, buddy.
Whoa, so cool.
I know exactly what
we have to do. Too easy.
Cappy, you have to go flying on to them. It's your only chance.
Kingdom Timer Challenge 1.
Did he hear that? It was the final beep and we got it.
I know, that was cool. I love being a fish.
That old dog doesn't even know the name of the fish.
It's a cheap dog.
I know it's a cheap cheap, but it's a type of fish.
Yay! Cat house!
Cat house.
Just what to do. Oh no. If we zip it, keep going. If we zip it, it would have killed all of them, but it risked, but it might have killed ourselves. That's the problem.
Whoa.
Do you know what? I saw a bunch of coins back there. Almost. Whoa! We almost lost that moon. Cat house is easy.
Unzip the chasm.
How do you leave? There like a door out of here?
There's a side door, wasn't there?
I think the door's there. It has to be here, right guys? Yeah, here we go.
High flying leap.
Hey, we already have 200 moons.
I know, that's huge.
Once we turn it in, we will have to. We've already done that. Now let's find a way up there. Let's just teleport to the awesome. Wait, not yet. We're not leaving. Let's just explore the moon. We should go there. There is something there. There's a moon somewhere there.
Remember those purple ones that the Neverlands got?
There it is! The local lady dress! Maybe?
What is this?
Look, dog gamer!
I'm watching.
Last time we found the ring, this time we find the dress.
Try to stay on the
town underwater.
Whoa. Oh, it's just a way down. We've been down there, right guys?
Yep, because your flag's there.
No, I mean down that hole.
Smart idea.
Oh, that we need to find a seed to get that thing. We need a seed. I just want to plant. Now.
That's smart. Where are the wind like you? But you're not going to want
to. Here, we just got rich.
Nice.
Can I tell you how we got rich? Just yeah. By wall jumping. We got up there and, you know, we had to. Let's keep this place our little secret. Yeah, she already gave us a moon. Fancy suit.
End of the hidden passage. Peach in the Lake Kingdom. Whoa.
Oh, I know.
Cool. Nice. Lake Kingdom Timer Challenge 2.
You've got them. Did one and two.
Very nice. You got them both right at the end. Dive right in.
Whoa.
Ah!
This is the
fast cut. No such
thing. Whoa. Ooh, let's go fishing. Come on, guys.
So cool.
But I know we can have this.
behind the floodgate.
Can I share this episode with the Gordon? Maybe about, you know, 20 minutes, 10. Never.
How long is this episode, dog?
Right now it's at 26 minutes.
Look at the moon.
26 minutes? You can use it. Yes. I thought we needed the cheek.
You bet he does great. Taking notes, dive, and swim.
But the problem is, we'll be just going around knowing not what to do because I got no more moons up my sleeve. Huh. All the moons have been taken. Luigi. I have one more up my sleeve. Where? In Cascade Kingdom.
Between the Ice and the Light Kingdom.
Talking to that sky. Sorry, squirrel. one full episode, right, guys?
Yep.
Just by itself. But Cloud Kingdom is probably going to get mixed with Lost Kingdom.
Yeah.
That's what we need. Whoop, I just want to enter. They're here, guys. Whoa, look who it is. This place looks dream. This place looks like a dream. Ooh, here's the party. Boom! It to the left. Now to the right.
Look, guys!
You know what we haven't done this episode?
What?
Played some music.
Let's
play music after the... This is gonna be tough, guys. No, just God. Yeah, let's leave and play memes.
No, maybe one more time.
Look, we need to go that far and then bring it back. To defeat him without casting him. You just need to defeat him without capping. It's simple. Yo, 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 yo.
Fire in the cave.
much more simpler than it was. If anyone doesn't mind, I'm actually doing something we told you never to do for our second time. Only if we die, though. Yeah, let's do it. One more try with the queen. Because we know we're probably going to get it with the queen. This one. Where is the capstone? Oh. No capstone in this kingdom. And we'll go in the dark side, buddy. That's all fine. Might have been done. I didn't even want to do. I never even wanted to teleport. I was trying to teleport somewhere else. Thank you. You have to spin a rock. Look, dog game.
I am looking. Whoa.
Guess how we became it.
How?
The legend is true. Legend is true, guys. The legend of the old Rocky hitters. What?
What happened there?
It went invisible. Can you believe we became one, though?
That's cool.
We're trying to become one. No, we're not. Stop. Yes. Yay, we are one.
It
you
is.
Have to shoot a rock in the mouth and you can become it. Never really want to come in there again. But the legend's true.
I want to see the map, which is... Which is the one with place it in? What place is it? Remember those question marks? What's the place in it?
Oh, let's try that. Start over from over here.
What's the place on it? What number is it?
The number of what?
The number of which one it is on the list. And the 1,000.
Oh, yeah.
The number we just need to go.
Go to the dark woods. Yeah.
There's another one. Yeah, there's another one.
The nut in the red maze.
Oh, you're gonna miss the only one that I saw that you didn't get. Those. It's where the, it's near the canyon.
Where? tell Alligator to pay him off for the episode.
Moon shards in the forest.
Now we can capture this. It's number 20. Let's start over by the Odyssey and then jump into the deep woods and become someone new. First, they give you a lot of coins. Second, they make you lose a lot. Deep woods! No. That was not good. I'm actually not kidding. Definitely forgot about someone. Hold on. Whatever you do, hold on the ground, Shaper. I mean, he's getting this over.
Yeah.
You are sweet. This is really good. Purpose. Can you also get up here? Me too. For real. Yes, for real. Goodness sake. The last guy is somewhere. Another guy that we can become. I can't tell you. I saw him. Right. Dogging. Dinosaur. The guy in the moon. Hi. Why are you getting here? Come on, please.
Come on. I'm really scared. I'm really cold.
Like we should know. Should we go?
No.
Later. I like try. I guess that's the one that we don't have. Maybe. I'm just gonna have one more try. I think it's in down. What's happening? Why did it just go up?
Yeah.
58 minutes. A little bit, you're right. From Luigi's Mansion 3.
Passion Smash.
Fireball Sand.
Yeah, it sounds exactly like a goon.
We're ready to fire the fire!
Oh! Can't get away from me.
And we did like
throw him. Throw him! See what happens. Yeah. It's something about bee for throwing it though.
No, bee's
jump. Luigi. How rude. We like Ouija. Okay, you have reached the hour.
Wait, let's just watch it one more. That's not.
Wow, go away.
We have reached an hour. After a smash and bash, the rest of my rock to my side. And one more. I saw one more that will go to the Odyssey. Yes!
Oh, come over here. Hey, what's that up there?
No, do not go on the deep woods. Do not go on the deep woods.
How do you break that thing completely? I feel like it's something special.
It is?
Yes.
Moon.
Rolling rock in the woods.
Turn it on moons.
Wait, can we open the door with them? I try to bring them in. Go fly, Kathy. Try to let him in.
Turn your moon jet?
Well, no.
You gotta do that.
We were just trying it out. I
wonder what happens at 250.
Doesn't even have purple corn. Yay! Happy Mario. What an episode this was! You became a piranha plant, shot fire at Luigi, popped some balloons. We had a great time.
Yes, we did.
Can I tell
you? I'm hitting Mario! Hit some more! Hit some more!
Okay, now, guys. Stop that! We're trying to talk. Now, everyone, let's do the the three picks of best part of that episode. First up, the new gamer pick. We're going to do this about
the best. When we claim the piranha.
That's new gamer's pick. We'll do this after each episode for the best part. Lion gamer's pick. I'd say it was when we became the piranha. That's lion gamer's pick. And dog gamer's pick.
I like when we won the two timer challenges today.
That's our picks. Thank you so much for watching today's episode of Super Mario Odyssey. See you next time. Bye.
Have a good President's Day.
Say bye.